TOXNET HSDB data and functionality has migrated to PubChem. Since PubChem offers a unique user interface, this video helps you navigate within PubChem to find the HSDB data that you are accustomed to viewing in TOXNET. During this transition, the TOXNET homepage will continue to be available. For HSDB data, all searches will be performed as PubChem searches, and the results will be displayed as PubChem results. If you have questions about other TOXNET databases, refer to the links on this TOXNET homepage. Let's see how a search works. I'll follow this link, HSDB in PubChem. As you can see, we are now in PubChem, the world's largest collection of freely accessible chemical information. So let's do a search for benzene. Click on any of these names for benzene to get the compound summary page. You can now either scroll to the data of interest or use the contents table on the right. For example, if you want information about chemical and physical properties, click on that in Contents. You can also expand the arrow for one of these sections and get a more detailed list of contents. Keep in mind that not all of the information here is sourced from HSDB. However, of the approximately 98 million compounds in PubChem, most have content of interest to HSDB users. You can find HSDB-specific results by using this Information Sources link at the bottom of the contents list. Notice that a new menu appears, filter by source, near the top of the page. Use the menu's down arrow to view the sources from which PubChem acquires its data. I'll select HSDB. Now a new screen appears with the compound summary content from HSDB. This shows all of the benzene data in PubChem sourced from HSDB. Many people like the extra information that PubChem provides, so if you want to explore PubChem from here, use this Search PubChem link in the upper right. That's it for this demonstration. If you have questions, please use the contact link near the top of the page, or write to support@nlm.nih.gov.